Look at him, guys.
Oi, Quentin, you fucking cunt. Where's it you're going?
Fanny, oh Fanny, what do you mean, where am I going? I'm going away for the weekend, of course.
Where the fuck are you going away for the weekend, you stupid cunt?
I'm going to Cornwall.
What? What a fucking joke! How come you're invited to go away to Cornwall for the weekend and I'm not?
Oh, what do you think, Fanny? Because you're a fucking cunt and no one likes you.
Oh, you fucking bastard, Quentin. Well, piss off then. Quentin, no one will ever fucking replace Quentin, alright? So go away and leave me alone, you stupid old guy.
Actually, Fanny's aunt, you know. Ooh, really? I didn't know Fanny had any family. Ooh.
Well, I don't care if Quentin never comes back.
Oh my god, this is just so bad. I'm in this.
I do not have a drinking problem. I am not an alcoholic.
Oh, but Motel, you are.
Oh, for fuck's sake, this is it.
What, after that fucking pig whacked me? Still fucking sore.
I mean, for fuck's sake, what a fucking joke. He's a fucking head case.
Now, Fanny. I'm sure it wasn't unprovoked, was it? I'm sure it wasn't unprovoked.
Unprovoked? He fucking started it. The fucking stupid cunt. He kept, staring at me.
Fucking staring at me, what a fucking joke.
Anyway, stop fucking questioning me in my own home. Are you here for a reason or is this just a fucking social visit?
Well, the thing is, Fanny, I was wondering if you'd seen, on the internet, Quentin, he's alive.
Of course I fucking
fucking know, you stupid cow. What a fucking joke. Why the fuck would I not know? I mean, for fuck's sake. Oh, what a fucking joke. Did I know? Why the fuck wouldn't I know? Now, Fanny, no need to be rude. I was just asking. Look, I'm the one who fucking put that blog up in the first place so that me and Quentin and the other slags could all use it. Of course I'm gonna fucking check it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Now, you insist on hanging around here and pissing me off, right? You can make yourself useful, okay? And you can help me find a way to get Quentin out. Ooh. Help you get Quentin out? Ooh. Okay. Let's do it then, Fanny. Right, now, you do this.
Ah, Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Oh, Montel, hello, there you are.
Oh, Mrs. Bowles, can I help you?
Well, actually, Montel, I was hoping I could help you. Following on from our discussion the other day, well, I investigated the local, Alcoholics Anonymous group. And I've arranged to have a meeting here, at this house. Oh, isn't that wonderful, Montel?
Mrs. Bowles, I am not an alcoholic. I never even touched alcohol until my cousin Quentin maliciously spiked my drink.
Really? Spiked your drink? Honestly? Oh, such nonsense. I'm sure he was just being a dear and making you a lovely drink and not realising you were teetotal. Honestly? Oh, religious man, you really have such a very poor view of people. Oh, Pastor Phelps.
You don't know my cousin, Mrs. Bowles. You do not know him like I do. And anyway, regardless of that.
Oh, regardless of nothing, you will attend the meeting, and that is that. Come on, woo-hoo-hoo.
Oh, Louis, there you are. Oh, I don't suppose you've seen Winifred, have you? I've been looking for her everywhere. Only she's supposed to be helping me with my physiotherapy this afternoon. What? Do you mean you have seen her? Oh, she gone to the shops. She went out for a drink. She went to a lesbian leather bar or something. Did she go to visit someone? Oh, did she go and visit Fanny? Oh, good. I'm going to go and get her. I don't like her spending time with Fanny, because Fanny likes to talk about Quentin. And, I just never want Quentin to come back. Oh, no, Louis, I never want him to come back after what he did to me. Oh, if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't need this in the first place. Oh, anyway, I'll see you later, Louis.
Oh, for fuck's sake, why don't we fucking come up with something that we can do? Think harder, Winifred, you stupid fucking dyke.
Fanny, I am thinking. Now, we've had a few good ideas. Now, I think the best one was about telling the army. The army over there, about telling them that mutants have taken over the quarantine facility. I mean, surely they'd go in and help. Oh, come on, don't you think so, Fanny?
No, I fucking don't. I think if they do anything, they'll break in and firebomb the whole place and kill a lot of them, including Quentin. For fuck's sake, you stupid fucking dyke. Oh, right, I've had enough of you. I've fucking had enough of you.
Ooh. What are you going to do, Fanny?
I'm going to go for a fag, that's what. See you later, dyke.
Honestly, Alcoholics Anonymous. What a joke. I do not need anything or anyone except for God. Out of my way, heathen.
Oh, hello there. I don't believe we've met. Oh, let me introduce myself. I'm Hyacinth Patricia Loveless Bowles. I'm Fanny's aunt. Also, I should probably let you know that I'm very, very wealthy. Oh, there you are, Winifred. I've been looking for you for hours, simply hours. Oh,
there you are, Taffin, love. How are you doing then today? Oh, you all right, love?
No, I'm not all right. I've been looking for you. And also, I just saw Fanny's aunt. She's really weird, you know. I mean, really, really weird. Oh, Winifred, you're supposed to be helping me with my physiotherapy. I've been feeling so bad all afternoon, and you've just not been there for me.
Oh, now, come on, dear. Oh, I was helping Fanny. Oh, come on. Now, I said that to you this afternoon to help you with the physiotherapy. Well, it's still the afternoon, isn't it, you silly old sheep? Dog. Wherever you are. Sheep.
Oh, well, you should be helping me and not doing anything else, Winifred. Oh, I've just been feeling so bad. Well, I've been feeling so bad.
Oh, now, come on, Taffin, you'll be all right, love. Now, I've been helping Fanny try and find a way to get Quentin back. Oh, poor Quentin. Gotta feel sorry for him, haven't you?
No, I told you before. I don't care if Quentin never comes back. He's pure evil, what he did to me. If he didn't do it to me, I wouldn't need the physiotherapy in the first place.
Oh, now, come on, Taffin. Shouldn't say that. You shouldn't say that. You know he didn't mean to hurt you. Now, you know it was just an accident, don't you, Taffin?
Accident? Accident? He's a sick pervert, Winifred, and you know it. And anyway, and at the end of the day, as much as you help Fanny, she's never going to sleep with you.
Oh, I'm such a good person. Honestly. Wonderful, in fact.
For fuck's sake, bloody make the bald egg. Oh, hiya, hi.
Oh, Fanny, I do wish you didn't smoke so much. Really, it's very bad for you.
Sorry, Aunt Hi. It's just I'm very stressed out at the moment, what with missing Quentin and everything.
Maybe I should help you, like I helped Pastor Phelps.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, I got him involved with Alcoholics Anonymous. Yes, I did.
Should have got him to fuck off.
What, Fanny?
I said you should have got him to back up and, go back on the road, you know, so he can go and help all the other, you know, like, people that he's been helping, blah, etc., whatever, you know what I mean?
Oh, and Fanny, I heard about your little bust-up with the pig.
Auntie Hyde, he started it, honest.
Well, of course he did. Obviously you wouldn't start a fight. Honestly, I should speak to him to ensure he doesn't do it again.
You don't have to say anything. Seriously, Lev, don't bother.
Nonsense! I can sort out your problems just like I sorted out Montel's. Oh, I'm such a good person, sorting out everyone's problems. Toilet pip! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, hello, there you are. You must be Louis Trotz. Oh, yes, hello. My name is Hyacinth Patricia Loveless Bowles. I'm Fanny's aunt and I'm very wealthy. Well, I just wanted to have a quick word with you a minute. You know, about my niece Fanny. Oh, yes, thank you. Well, the thing is, I know that the two of you had a little fight before. Oh, just give me a minute, Louis. Oh, this is so annoying, really. Louis, darling. Oh, I just had not dropped some change that I had to pick up. Oh, you can't trust anyone these days, can you? Anyway, about my niece. I know the two of you had a little tiff, but honestly, in future, if you think that you just have an need to argue with her, just take that in a civil manner, don't fight, or come and see me and I'll see if I can resolve things for you, okay? Oh, excellent. Well, to a pip now, Louis. Ever need to stop by for a cup of tea, just come along. Woo-hoo-hoo. I'm off now to see my niece Fanny. Or whatever, you know, I would go for a gin and tonic, actually. Woo!
I'm such a good person, really.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, good. Is that bloody old flamingo gone? Yes, that's right, everyone. I can talk. But no one here knows that. Not Winifred, that bloody bitch, Dykera. Not the fucking sheep who goes on at me all the time about the name problems of Quentin.
Not Quentin. Not the fucking purple ostrich. No one knows my true secret. They all think they know who I am, but they don't know. But one day they'll find out. Well, unless they're dead.